Guys, this is Sheetal Khatri and welcome back to my channel again. Before jumping into the topic, I just want to talk about few things. First of all, I hope you, your family and your friends, everyone is safe and sound at their home, and we are going to get through this crisis together and come out even stronger. I just want to wish you a very healthy and happy life, okay? And secondly, I'm just hoping that this every video is really entertaining to you, very informative. Or what kind of more videos you would like to see on my channel, please do mention everything in the comment section below. Okay, so now let's jump into the topic. Today's topic is about how to make a YouTube channel art, or say YouTube banner, whatever you want to say. I'm going to make a YouTube channel art on Photoshop and just teach you step by step. Before that, I just want to talk about few steps and few things that is very necessary to know about the channel art, okay? First thing, why is channel art so important? It is important because it is one of the most important aspect of your YouTube page. It should be attractive, it should be really appealing. It is like branding. It should be impactful, it should be powerful, it should be informative, it should be really attractive and everything, okay? It should stand out. And one more thing, that many people make mistakes in dimensions. If you're new in this, you might not be knowing that your channel art appears different in different devices. Like it is different in desktop, it's different in TV, tablet, even in your mobile, everything, your resolutions of your channel art will be completely different. So it is really necessary that you design your channel art in certain way that is applicable in all the devices. Okay, so I'll just mention everything, how I made channel art, how I made it, everything I'm going to mention in the video. Okay, so now let's directly hop into the video. You can see this is my channel. Now we'll be going in the channel art and you will see the dialog box appearing. In the right hand corner, you will see in the red box that there is written recommended channel size and maximum file size. This is the criteria we have to compulsorily follow. Okay, now jumping into the Photoshop, taking the new file, you will see the size we have taken, which is mentioned in the red box. Okay, size should be compulsorily in the pixels. Now taking the template which I have downloaded from the Google. This is the template which will help us out through the outlines. Now the area appearing in the red box is the safest area. Make sure that all the important information is designed and kept within this safe area, because this is the area which is going to appear in all the devices, that is desktop, tablet, TV, mobile, everything. Okay, so now we'll be reducing the opacity of the template so it can give us rough guideline. Now we'll be quickly designing the entire banner. This is the quick tutorial, so I'm just trying to make it fast and we will fast forward it. You can design your entire channel art according to your preferences. Okay, I'm just doing it quickly. Now taking the logo, I'm keeping it within the safe area. And it's done. You can see how appealing this is. Now you will get the idea that how this is going to appear on TV and other devices overall. Okay, so now going to my channel and we will be uploading that image. And now you can see how this entire channel art is going to appear on different devices, which is desktop, TV and mobile. This is quite appealing, turned out cute. And now you can see how your channel art is going to look.
I hope this video turned out really helpful to you people. And if you really like this video, you know what to do. Please do hit like, share and subscribe. And yes, I just would love to see your channel art. And you can send me on Instagram. I'm just going to mention every link in the description box below. Please do comment that how this video turned out to be helpful to you. Okay, till then, bye.